Learn by example. First, you'll read the words, and then you'll see them in a sentence. This lesson is about verbs. So first, you'll hear a list of verbs. Then you'll hear verbs used in a sentence. Finally, you'll learn some daily expressions. Before we move on to lessons about the present, past, and future, we need to discuss verbs in general. The verb is the second most used part of speech after the noun. That means we need to pay more attention to its different forms and tenses. Let's start.
To drive.
At køre. At køre.
To drive.
At køre. At køre.
To give.
At give. At give.
To have.
At have. At have.
To know.
At vide. At vide.
To learn.
At lære. At lære.
To love.
At elske. At elske.
To play.
At lege. At lege.
To read.
At læse. At læse.
To see.
At se. At se.
To smile.
At smile. At smile.
To speak.
At tale. At tale.
To think.
At tænke. At tænke.
To understand.
At forstå. At forstå.
To work.
At arbejde. At arbejde.
To write.
At skrive. At skrive.
He understands me.
Han forstår mig. Han forstår mig.
He understood me.
Han forstod mig. Han forstod mig.
He will understand me.
Han vil forstå mig. Han vil forstå mig.
In this lesson, you can learn about the present tense. So first, you'll learn how to make the present tense. Then you'll hear present tense used in a sentence. Finally, you can learn some daily expressions. The present is one of the three tenses, past, present, and future, we will be discussing in the next three lessons. So it is recommended not to skip any of them because they're all related.
I see you.
Jeg ser dig. Jeg ser dig.
I write with a pen.
Jeg skriver med en pen. Jeg skriver med en pen.
You love apples.
Du elsker æbler. Du elsker æbler.
You give money.
Du giver penge. Du giver penge.
You play tennis.
Du spiller tennis. Du spiller tennis.
He reads a book.
Han læser en bog. Han læser en bog.
He understands me.
Han forstår mig. Han forstår mig.
She has a cat.
Hun har en kat. Hun har en kat.
She knows my friend.
Hun kender min ven. Hun kender min ven.
We want to learn.
Vi vil gerne lære. Vi vil gerne lære.
We think Spanish is easy.
Vi synes spansk er nemt. Vi synes spansk er nemt.
You work here.
I arbejder her. I arbejder her.
You speak French.
I taler fransk. I taler fransk.
They drive a car.
De kører en bil. De kører en bil.
They smile.
De smiler. De smiler.
This lesson is focused on the past tense. So first you'll learn how to make the past tense. Then you'll hear the past tense used in a sentence. Finally, you'll learn some daily expressions.
I saw you.
Jeg så dig. Jeg så dig.
I wrote with a pen.
Jeg skrev med en pen. Jeg skrev med en pen.
You loved apples.
Du elskede æbler. Du elskede æbler.
You gave money.
Du gav penge. Du gav penge.
You played tennis.
Du spillede tennis. Du spillede tennis.
He read a book.
Han læste en bog. Han læste en bog.
He understood me.
Han forstod mig. Han forstod mig.
She had a cat.
Hun havde en kat. Hun havde en kat.
She knew my friend.
Hun kendte min ven. Hun kendte min ven.
We wanted to learn.
Vi ville gerne lære. Vi ville gerne lære.
We thought Spanish is easy.
Vi synes spansk var nemt. Vi synes spansk var nemt.
They drove a car.
They smiled. They smiled.
They smiled.
De smilede. De smilede.
This lesson is about the future tense. First, you'll hear some words for the future tense. Then you'll hear future tense used in a sentence. Finally, you'll learn some daily expressions.
I will see you.
Jeg vil se dig. Jeg vil se dig.
I will write with a pen.
Jeg vil skrive med en pen. Jeg vil skrive med en pen.
You will love apples.
Du vil elske æbler. Du vil elske æbler.
You will give money.
Du vil give penge. Du vil give penge.
You will play tennis.
Du vil spille tennis. Du vil spille tennis.
He will read a book.
Han vil læse en bog. Han vil læse en bog.
He will understand me.
Han vil forstå mig. Han vil forstå mig.
She will have a cat.
Hun vil have en kat. Hun vil have en kat.
She will know you.
Hun vil kende dig. Hun vil kende dig.
We will want to see you.
Vi vil have lyst til at se dig. Vi vil have lyst til at se dig.
We will think about you.
Vi vil tænke på dig. Vi vil tænke på dig.
They will drive a car.
De vil køre en bil. De vil køre en bil.
They will smile.
De vil smile. De vil smile.
To watch the other lessons, simply click on our YouTube playlist or subscribe. For full lessons, go to ilovelanguages.org. Learn by example. First, you'll read the words, and then you'll see them in a sentence. This lesson is focused on making commands. So first, you'll learn some commands, called the imperative form, and then you'll learn some daily expressions. Knowing the imperative form is a powerful skill. It can make it easy to ask someone to do something and clarify what you want done. Let's start.
Go.
Gå væk. Gå væk.
Stop.
Hold op. Stans. Hold op. Stans.
Don't go.
Gå ikke væk. Gå ikke væk.
Stay.
Bliv her. Bliv her.
Leave.
Gå herfra. Gå herfra.
Come here.
Kom her. Kom her.
Go there.
Gå derhen. Gå derhen.
Enter.
Kom ind. Kom ind.
Speak.
Sig noget. Sig noget.
Be quiet.
Hold mund. Hold mund.
Turn right.
Drej til højre. Drej til højre.
Turn left.
Drej til venstre. Drej til venstre.
Go straight.
Gå lige ud. Gå lige ud.
Wait.
Vent. Vent.
Let's go.
Lad os gå. Lad os gå.
Be careful.
Vær forsigtig. Vær forsigtig.
Sit down.
Sæt dig ned. Sæt dig ned.
Let me show you.
Lad mig vise dig. Lad mig vise dig.
Listen.
Hør her. Hør her.
Write it down.
Skriv det op. Skriv det op.
I do not speak Japanese.
Jeg taler ikke japansk. Jeg taler ikke japansk.
I don't know.
Jeg ved det ikke. Jeg ved det ikke.
I'm not fluent in Italian yet.
Jeg taler endnu ikke flydende italiensk. Jeg taler endnu ikke flydende italiensk.
I'm not interested.
Jeg er ikke interesseret. Jeg er ikke interesseret.
This lesson is about the comparative and superlative. First you'll hear a list of words. Then you'll hear the comparative and superlative form in a sentence. Finally, you'll learn some daily expressions. This lesson includes not only the comparative form, but the superlative and the diminutive forms as well. That way you can make comparisons, But also, you can say what is better and what is worse.
Good.
Godt. Godt.
Better.
Bedre. Bedre.
Best.
Best. Best.
Bad.
Dårlig. Dårlig.
Worse.
Værre. Værre.
Worst.
Værst. Værst.
As.
Ligesom. Ligesom.
Taller.
Højere. Højere.
Shorter.
Kortere. Kortere.
Younger.
Yngre. Yngre.
Older.
Ældre. Ældre.
As tall as.
Lige så høj som. Lige så høj som.
Taller than.
Højere end. Højere end.
Shorter than.
Kortere end. Kortere end.
More beautiful.
Smukkere. Smukkere.
Less beautiful.
Mindre smuk. Mindre smuk.
Most beautiful.
Smukkest. Smukkest.
Happy.
Lykkelig. Lykkelig.
Happier.
Lykkeligere. Lykkeligere.
Happiest.
Lykkeligst. Lykkeligst.
You are happy.
Du er lykkelig. Du er lykkelig.
You are as happy as Maya.
Du er lige så lykkelig som Maya. Du er lige så lykkelig som Maya.
You are happier than Maya.
Du er lykkeligere end Maya. Du er lykkeligere end Maya.
You are the happiest.
Du er lykkeligst. Du er lykkeligst.
Sorry.
Jeg beklager. Jeg beklager.
What does that word mean in English?
Hvad betyder det ord på engelsk? Hvad betyder det ord på engelsk?
What is this?
Hvad er dette? Hvad er dette?
What should I say?
Hvad burde jeg sige? Hvad burde jeg sige?
To watch the other lessons, simply click on our YouTube playlist or subscribe. For full lessons, go to iLoveLanguages.org.